Hello, my friends, and thank you for joining me. We are coming almost to the end of August, and we're wrapping up with our investor's visa. Where I left off in video number one, I talked about who is the qualified person, who is the ideal applicant for an investor visa. And I said it is that individual who does not want to work for someone in the United States. They are the entrepreneurs of the world. As to qualify for this visa, in most cases, you need to show that you're either investing $500,000 or $1 million into the United States. There are some other investment categories for those individuals that are investing less than. For purposes of this video, we'll talk about the $1 million investment or the $500,000 investment. The really neat thing about the $1 million investment is that it leads to a green card. Yes. That visa category, if you invest $1 million in the United States, you're eligible for a green card. As with all immigration processes, you start by filing a petition stateside with USCIS, United States Citizenship and Immigration Services. Once that petition is filed, they'll make sure that you are truly investing in the United States. They make sure that you are sourcing those funds without borrowing it. So this is money that you have personally that you intend to invest. So it cannot be from a loan. With the investor's visas, you're also able to bring your family along with you. This is one of the really neat things about your investor visas. Again, you will need to source all kinds of documents. You can do this by also using a regional center if you need to locate a business to invest in, or you can start your own business here in the United States. Join me for video number three as I talk about the interview process at your consular post back home and how this will shake out. Continue to like my videos on Facebook, share them with your friends, contact me if you have any questions. Until next time, my friends, walk good.